This Hershey bar melted, so I threw it back in the cooler overnight. It's fertile as hell again. That's awesome. That makes some s'mores.
Yeah, you should cook a marshmallow over the coals. It didn't take very long at all. Starting to brown on one side. Good. And cracker. Piece of chocolate. Marshmallow. Alright, sometime yesterday we'll have something broken. This chair didn't last too long. I don't know if I've had it a couple years, but I've only used it probably a couple handfuls of times. This weekend was one of them. One of these little plastic pieces up by the seat busted. But tried to sit in it the way it was. It didn't last. Oh well.
Well, we went fishing for bass.
And I got a bluegill. The bluegill's bigger than the bass we caught yesterday. Come here, buddy.
Bluegill you have to be careful of. They got there's fins on it. That'll stab you, so what you do is you rake it back. They got them on the bottom too. And you gotta be careful.
You got a bite? Really? In a little bit. Put your pull out there, reel it in. Come here, take your fishy. There, take your fish.
No.
You caught it.
No.
Get over there.
Mm-mm.
You don't want to once it. Come here, you got. Hold the line. Hold the line. I got a picture for you. Get over here. Get over here. Hold the line. I'll get a picture in a minute.
No.
Why not? Well, put them in your pants then.
No.
Come on.
No.
Get over here.
No.
Come here, I'm going to show you how to hold them. Come here. Come on, you wanted to go fishing?
No.
Come here. You're okay on the side. Look. Right here is this fin in the back. Put the palm of your hand. That's it. Go ahead. Right there. Yeah, come here.
I don't like shining in.
All right, you got to throw them back in. Come here. Are we done fishing? Are we done fishing? This is part of fishing, bud.